Barbara Chimenye.
Correct answer is Doris May Lessing. Peace 2011, Liberian activist, co-winner with Sirleaf Johnson. Correct answer, Leima Roberta Bowie. 2018 Peace Prize, Congolese gynecologist. He founded and works in Panzi Hospital in Bukavu.
Dennis Mukwege.
That is the correct answer. Chemistry 2013, South African-born biophysicist and a professor of structural biology at Stanford University. Correct answer is Michael Levitt, which also brings us to the end of round four, and we have a winner. Uganda Christian University has 220 points. Barara University of Science and Technology wins this competition with 330 points. Congratulations, Barara University.
The quiz has been very popular. Very popular among all age groups. Of course, mainly among the young people, especially the university-going students. But you would be surprised. It was popular among almost everyone in the country. Because think about it, who is not associated to a university? Either they've been to university, or their children, or their relatives have been to university, or they are aspiring to go to university. So you can imagine.
I'm very grateful to the universities who accepted to participate in the inaugural competition. Their decision to participate in the new university quiz speaks to the good reputation of the Vision Group, as well as the innovative spirit of the universities. This willingness to engage with minimal structures or structured information about the competitions speaks to what some professor called Everett Rogers' innovation division theory describes as innovators and early adopters. These universities have demonstrated their willingness to exploit opportunities to maximize value to their learners and other stakeholders. We thank the university councils, senates, and top leaderships of those institutions for accepting to showcase their entities on national television. And most importantly, we are very proud of the young women and the men who participated in these quizzes. In a special way, I want to thank the coaches and the technical teams which prepared these competitors. I think a big hand clap to them.
2023, it is none other than Mbarara University of Science and Technology. Yeah, a round of applause again as they come dancing to that tune. You are most welcome. There we go. You are winners indeed. Yes, the only winners we know for tonight, none other than Mass. You are the winners indeed. You are the winners. You are the winners. You are most welcome. You are most welcome. Let me invite the Deputy Governor, Bank of Uganda, please come and hand over the ultimate prize to our winners tonight. Let's see the champions handed over. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause as they receive. Yes, there we go. You are our winners for tonight. You are our winners for tonight. God bless you so much. Plus a check. Yes, Deputy Governor, we also have a check of 25 million shillings.